Pakistan strongly condemns and rejects the latest Indian action aimed at illegally changing the demographic structure of the Indian occupied Jammu and Kashmir. The so-called Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Order 2020 is another illegal step by India to settle non-Kashmiris in the Indian occupied Jammu and Kashmir by changing the domicile laws. This is a clear violation of international law, including the Fourth Geneva Convention.